The Rumble Ponies are home again this week for a face-off against the Hartford Yard Goats. Starting off the homestand is We Care Wednesdays with $1 hot dogs. Thursday and Friday is the Miller Auto Team Fireworks Series after the game. Saturday's game is a hat giveaway celebrating the life and legacy of Jackie Robinson. It's also Bark in the Park night as well. To end the homestand, it's Circus Day with carnival-style games, food, and activities, and like always, a post-game catch on the field.